here at Rife Lake, just outside of, I don't know if this would be considered Randle or Mossy Rock or not Mossy Rock, but Morton, not sure what. It's about 55 miles from my house. The speedo says 49 or something, the trip meter. And I've, that wasn't including coming from the house. Anyway, taking the old shaker for a ride. Stop by the little restroom. It's not my garbage, by the way. There's no garbage can around here. I'd toss it. Anyway, Rife Lake, it's been down for, years, it seems like. It's like a couple years ago, Kelly and I came out here and it was up. And the next time it was back down again. But there's a little road just beyond that bridge that you probably can't see. The little road that shoots out. It looks like it was part of an old highway that used to come through here before they dammed it. And that thing is now gated off. You can only go down it a small ways. You can walk out, but you could walk all through this where there was water out here. And looking from here, you wouldn't see the water until it was almost on the other side. And it was probably, 50 to 100 feet of just earth that you could tell where the water line was, and which is where it's at now. It's really weird. When you drive across this little bridge that I just came back from, it goes across the water, and then there's a walk bridge everybody fishes off of. And it was just long ways down to the water. It was just like a creek coming through there. Now it's a full-on raging river. Anyway, it's nice to see it back up again. I don't know the reasoning. I'm sure some kind of repairs or something. Anyway, I'm a go down to Randle here and go up Forest Road 25 for a little bit. I'll probably go all the way up to where Forest Road 99 turns off, but I guess it's blocked off until June sometime. But anyway, when I came in, there's a bunch of gliders swooping in, but there's been, 5 or 6 trucks with the gliders on the roofs leaving. Their day of flying must be over.